through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Somebody deliver.
Amen.
Amen. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah, somebody.
Pull up in that Rolls Royce Ghost. My body got armed, dog, I don't come close. I get bread, bakery, they my condo. But I defeat 5,000 with only one loaf. My dough, they flow, Oluwagba control. My goal is to make sure you give Christ your soul. If you don't put your offering and tithes in the bowl, blessing on your life goes slow. Yeah, now so them talk, we chop, we gullible to the core. If you drop all you got, it's impossible to be poor. Put your hand in your purse, give everything to the church. And I promise you the Lord will come knocking on your door. It's funny when you say I'm moving like an unbeliever. It's ironic you tell me to be my brother's keeper. Take our offering, set up uni. And your church members can't even afford the school fee.
This morning, they clean up your station.
Yeah, so the taste of that holy communion is too sweet. Be like say you don't forget the thing you talk for pulpit. Everybody and their mama still they take your bullshit. If my sermon worry you, it means say the shoe fit. More Catholic than the Pope, more faithful than the Bishop. Yeah, I know some kind drug where them call religion. I they pray to God, I hope I make it to His kingdom. Well, the man of God is busy raking in millions. I know some fanatics go talk, yeah, it's more than likely. Best way I fight for, go turn around to fight me. You tell your doctor you enjoy the headache. Kill the messenger, throw away the message. Fine suit and sweet talk, now ain't be the template. Church plenty past school for inside my estate. You sell hope, you sell faith, you sell dreams to get paid. Now congregation money, but them no go see percentage.
Inside the church, having succeeded in driving away the pastor, some of the members spoke on what could have caused the show of shame.
He raises funds in the church and gives the money in his purse without giving to the church authorities.
What this man has done is to destabilize his church, to destroy this church. And I will not fight that. The Bible says, follow peace with all men.
Started the offering at $1,000, and then they said, if you don't got cash, then we got ATM machines. I don't understand that logic. I don't understand that way of thinking, and I don't understand that to be what religion is.